of security videos? Don't show much. They only have coverage of the stairwells, and there's no actual footage of anyone looking around that specific room.
We have the footage of Angela being dragged on the back stairwell. What about the facial recognition thing?
I already tried that. The angles are bad. There's no enough to get a CT scan.
Okay, actually, the origin of the diamond
ship. I checked the Interpol, there's no reports of any diamond ship. It's just size even missing or stolen.
The good news is that Angela is safe as long as they believe that Mary and Dan's are complete.
Well, I hate to be the one to state the obvious.
She's not complete.
So, we're gonna have a big problem in about 8 hours in LA.
Okay, hey.
What do you mean?
I got a plan for the agency plan, but what if we get Mary and those diamonds on the governor's G4? The next half an hour, we can be definitely in New York.
And the guy there approaches you and takes possession of the diamond, you snatch him for smuggling.
Okay, we've got them, and we can go back and arrest whoever's holding Angela.
Okay, come on. Get the governor on the phone, we need everything ready. We'll go in half an hour. Please call HPD, tell me the diamonds here.